Salty Kisses has pulled up great from last week. She's had three really good runs in a row at Sandown, and I'm very happy with her. I think she'll end up going to 70, 1100 at Geelong. I think it's the 12th of July. It's a couple of weeks run between runs now, but I think that race will be very suitable to her, and based on the way she's been racing, she's very close to winning another race, and I would thought after those runs, 1100 should be ideal.